Got some hockey. Out of the zone. And he didn't get it in. Thank you. Come on, Big Z. I think I can handle it. Yeah, it's not bad. Yeah.
It's funny
to
get into everything like this because you can do productions.
Yeah. Thank you. We don't really have like a... Yeah. was it. Play that, Bishop. There you are. I don't know what I want to play. Big Z going for the puck in the corner here. Oh, come on, Mitch. You get your stick down. Holy shit. There we are. Yeah. Good scrap. Wow. How many people did we just get put in the penalty box? I'm debating on playing no hands. DJ, turn me up. Ladies, it's your jam. Wow. Should I start playing music? I feel like now is a bad time. If I can get on the horn to him. Bird.
He needs a headset, dude, so we can, like, give him interviews during, like, the middle of the period. Like, Pierre Maguire between the glass.
I haven't decided whether or not should I stop recording. Ah, fuck it.
Thank you.
penalties assessed at 6:50 in the first period. Initial penalty on the Yellow Jackets, number 9, Trask, 2 minutes per second from behind. Additional penalties for Frisk and Badges for 2 minutes of roughing each. Auburn penalties for 18, 20, and 44. Captain Manowski, Cole. Philipowski, each received 2 minutes of roughing. Yellow Jacket penalty goes to the number 14 in the first period. The break team gets 2 minutes to run. Teams are even strength. calls for number 18, Ryan Fritz. Yellow Jackets penalty at 16-16 in the first period. Number 18, Chris, 2 minutes for elbowing. Put the Tigers on power play.
Thank you.
shit. Cut me off.
Yeah.
Georgia Tech 2, Auburn 0 at the start of the second.
Thank you.
25-24 in the second period. Thanks, Brian. 2 minutes on the ice. Six. Big serve at 24 here. Puts the Yellow Jackets on a power play. First and penalty to Jack for 9:02 in the second period, number 18, first 2 minutes for charging. The goal is shorthanded goal, scored at 9:17 in the second period. A 6 point to carry goal, number 9, Matt Zaski.
Thank you.
Diamond 21 to the 11:59 in the second period. For 29 minutes and 5 minutes, danger to the board. Yellow Jackets are on power play.
Yeah.
Teams are full strength.
Look forward to seeing you there. Dave no, I thought, but like... I mean, I got a concussion last year, and like, I'm starting to get like woozy on the bench, and like, fuck it, it's not worth it, it's 5-0. How's the camera work? Looks like you're doing a good job.
I'm trying to get
like some big motion shots that
I need in a video clip, but it's constant.
Yeah, yeah.
You get a good shot at my goal? I got a good shot at that, so I'm falling down the second one. That was really
exciting.
Oh, nice.
I mean, we definitely got
you there. I just hope CJ can hold it together here.
Yeah, no, if anybody's talking, left boot is not good.
Yo, how are you missing your whistle, man? You don't know that.
Because, like, I have to cue everything up.
You need to make, like, some playlist of, like, yeah,
headphones too. I mean if they had this at home, they'd have to shoot. Oh, point. Shoot it! We're just not scoring. Oh! Oh! Like, that just hasn't been throwing his body around. Yeah. Yeah, he did. Hi, boy, Mazzy. Midget, that's fucking awesome.
Midget, you're a fucking dumbass.
Just Yeah. I'd put that on face wash.
That was a dumb fucking hit.
Oh!
pretty sick jerseys, but it sucks that wearing the white socks. Come on, Pauly, be in skate.
It's a song by Kanye West that goes, nah, wait till I get my money.
So their whole power play. Look at that, Dad. Look at that puddle. That kid goes down. He's going for the hatter. Nice play, Mazzy. ask him to play.
Icing Tigers.
Alright. Do it up right now. I was thinking the rat sign over there. Spafford. Let's check him from behind. With it! There you go, Jeremy. Bonzi, holy shit!
That was like the best one you could get.
Come on, Bonzi! Harrison is not solid.
What?
Harrison is not solid. You guys gonna go shake hands?
Third period. game goal was in 1947 in the third period assist from an Ice Ask and Rita King. The goal was number 14, Derek Von Sweat. Shots on goal for the third period, Yellow Jackets 10, Auburn 5. Shots on goal for the game, Yellow Jackets 43, Auburn 18. I remind the fans, Yellow Jackets homecoming weekend next week is Friday, October 8th, right here in the pits. As they take on the University of North Carolina, Charlotte at 8:30. Hope to see you then. Thank you for coming out this evening. Have a safe drive over to MetLife.